My name is Joseph Calkins, and I'm the Artistic Director of Key Chorale, Sarasota, Florida's premier symphonic chorus. If you're a singer, you know how important it is for us to come together, to connect, to communicate, to make music. It's part of our DNA. It's who we are. During this health crisis, singing in choirs has been quite a challenge. But for singers, coming together and making music has never been more important. Music and singing is it's how we express ourselves. It's our emotions, our joy, and our incredible hope for a brighter day tomorrow. Key Chorale is a fully auditioned symphonic chorus of 120 singers. In addition to our unique and collaborative programming, we have a heart and passion for education and community outreach. We have our off-key chorale, a choir for those living with Parkinson's disease and their care partners. And we also have our brand new Where Are My Keys Chorale for those living with memory loss and their caregivers. It is very important for these singers. They come together each week. It's the highlight for them. But with these rehearsals canceled, we wanted to find a way to bring the music to them and keep them singing. So each Thursday at 2 p.m., we'll air a new episode. And then after that, you can watch any of these episodes on our YouTube channel. So if you are joining us from one of those choirs or from anywhere throughout the world, welcome to the Come Together Choir online choral rehearsals. And the good news is you've already passed your audition. So let's sing. Hello and welcome to episode 4 of the Come Together Choir online choral rehearsals, volume 3. For volume 3, we'll be learning 9 songs from the Great American Songbook. It's a concert we're calling Too Darn Hot, the music of Cole Porter. If you haven't already, the best way to enjoy this experience is to register, which you can do by looking in the description below this video. Click on the link and you can register, and we will email you PDFs of the lyrics and the music so you can participate in these rehearsals even more fully. And also, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the red subscribe button below this video. So off we go to rehearsal 4. Let's stand and we'll do our warm-ups. So if you're at home, you can sit or stand. But if you're sitting, make sure you're sitting with good posture as we kind of get ready for a great rehearsal. We've got a new song we're going to be learning in this episode and lots of fun stuff ahead. So we're going to start with just some general stretches. Just kind of stretch a little bit. We're going to get the body ready for a great workout today. Woo, very nice. And then let's do some shoulder rolls forward. Just nice, easy stuff. Get the blood flowing and let's go back the other way. Very nice. And we're gonna do a little mini workout. So we're gonna climb the ladder. So grab a rung and climb, just like that, perfect. We're gonna do 4 exercises. There's number 1, here's number 2. We're gonna row the boat, so grab the oars, stretch out the lower back. Each time you reach out, the more you reach, the better. Oh, very nice. And now we're gonna do our exercise number 3. We're gonna lift the barbell. Oh, you guys are strong. Goodness, I've never lifted so much weight in my life. And now we're going to have a cool down. We're going to go in the pool. Oh, and we're going to swim through the pool. Very nice. I've never swam while standing up. That's kind of odd, but you're in there. Very nice. And then let's do some intense and release and shake it out. Intense, feel the tension in your shoulders, and then just shake out all that terrible tension. And then reach for the sky. Ooh, very nice. Feet shoulder width apart. Keep your hands low, but keep your sternum high. And we're going to blow all the air out till you're completely out of air. We'll suspend for just a second. Take a deep breath in. So here we go. All the air out. But keep your suspension there and wait for a second. Deep breath and out. Very nice. And when you blow all the air out, make sure you keep your body elongated so you're nice and tall. Don't crouch in, but keep yourself nice and tall. One more time. Blow all the air out. Keep your posture nice and tall and suspend and deep breath. And out. One more time. All the air out again till you're completely out, not a little ounce of air left. Suspend and deep breath. And out. Ooh, we're gonna try a new little exercise, and we're gonna work on really managing that breath, both on the inhalation and the exhalation. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna breathe in through the nose over 4 counts, and then we're gonna blow out the air on a hiss for 8 counts. So it's in on 4 counts through the nose, feel that expansion all the way around, then 8 counts on a hiss. Ready? In on 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and out on a hiss. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, eight. And when you get to eight, if you got a lot of air left, push more air, because this is all about managing the breath, not just breathing, but managing it. Here we go, one more time, in on four. One, two, three, four, and out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect, let's try another one. Again, in on four through the nose, but this time we're going to 12. So in on four, one, two, three, four, and out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. We're gonna do one more, this is a big one. We're going to 16 now. So here we go, in on four through the nose. One, two, three, feel the expansion, and out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You got it. Let's do a little bit of singing. We're gonna do that exercise we started with each time. This is your song, Ya. My accompanist is sleeping. We don't pay him enough. That's the problem. Jamal's back. Here we go. So this is ya, 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 ya. Ready and go.
Ya, 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 ya.
Beautiful sound.
Ya, 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 ya.
Good.
Ya, 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 ya. Ya, 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 ya. Ya, 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 ya. Ya, 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 ya.
Good breath each time.
Ya, ya, ya.
One is zum, Z-U-M. So it just goes like this, zum, 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 zum. Try it with me, ready, and.
Zum, 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 zum.
Good, make sure even though at the vowel zum, we want to go more like zum. Zum, 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 zum. So everything is tall and really rich sound. Ready, and go.
Zum, 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 zum.
That's the idea.
Zum, 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 zum.
Very good.
Zum, 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 zum. Zum, 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 zum.
Good, nice job. Very good. Let's do one more as we kind of warm up, warm ourselves up. This one's mia. Is that the one? Here we go. And
mia.
This is the one that's going very fast. So try to move your mouth a lot, just a little. Ready? And out. Keep it moving. Yeah, there you go. Let's do one more. And. Good. And if you remember last week we did Mama Mama Made Some Marmalade. Let's do that one. So Mama Mama,
Mama, Mama.
Made Some Marmalade.
Made Some Marmalade.
Mama Mama,
Mama Mama
Made Some Marmalade.
Made Some Marmalade.
And if you remember it goes Mama Mama Made Some Marmalade. Let's see if you remember the pitches. And
Mama Mama Made Some Marmalade.
You got it? So now we'll go up in half steps. Ready? And
Mama Mama Made Some Marmalade. Mama Mama Made Some
the Papa Papa version, so that's Papa Papa.
Papa Papa.
Picked a pot of peas.
Picked a pot of peas.
Papa Papa.
Papa Papa.
Picked a pot of peas.
Picked a pot of peas.
Let's sing it now. Ready? And.
Papa Papa picked a pot of peas.
You got it?
And. Papa Papa picked a pot of peas. Papa Papa picked a pot of peas.
One more.
Papa Papa picked a pot of peas.
All right, now we'll see if we can do the mamas and the papas. So one mama, one papa, and then we go up a half. So the mama, the papa, and then up a half step. Good luck. Here we go. Ready, and.
Mama, mama, it's a mama name.
Papa, papa.
Papa, papa, it's a mama
name. Mama, mama.
Mama, mama, it's a mama name.
Papa, papa.
Papa, papa, it's a mama
Mama, mama.
Mama, mama, little mama.
Papa, papa.
Papa, papa.
A little bit faster. Mama, mama. What a wonderful warm-up. We are going to be ready for a great rehearsal after all that good breathing and wonderful singing. All right, so we're going to start today with song number 6, which we ended last episode with. Song number 6, it's Friendship. Remember, if you're looking for lyrics or the music. And I want to review just a few things on some of the verses. The little, it's friendship, friendship. Oh, that's golden. Let's go back and just review a couple of the phrases. So let's go back to letter A and just review that one. And I think we can go maybe just a smidge full faster. If you're ever, ba ba da, ya ba bum. Just a smidge faster, just to keep it rolling. So here's at letter A. 1, 2, go.
If you're ever in jam, here I am.
That's the one that's the hardest to understand, if you ever feel so happy. So if you can be a little more articulate on feel so happy, that would be great. And then with a phrase before that, if you're ever in a mess, S-O-S, what kind of mess, S-O-S, we'll kind of clip that off so we can hear the words, because so much of what's great about Cole Porter's music are the lyrics, and he's one of those people who wrote lyrics and words. A lot of times it were song teams that wrote those. But let's do from If You're Ever in a Mess, and put that mess just a little shorter. Ready and up.
If you're ever in a mess, it's a mess.
Like we're a little late coming into those, so ours will still be hot. La 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 la, dig dig dig, bop bop bop. And what happens is Jamal has ya da 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 da, and it feels like we want to wait a little bit longer to come in. So listen to what Jamal has from maybe ours will maybe. How about if you play it from ours will still be hot from the E flat. So you're here, ya da 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 ba. So let's just be a little more ready to go for that second verse. So let's go back to, how about letter B? Letter B, and let's do right. We'll write on the chorus. It's friendship, right? Letter B, and just be ready for the start. Here we go. One and.
It's friendship, friendship.
Phrase there, if you ever lose your teeth when you're out to dine. That's my favorite line. We want to make sure we understand the crazy things he's telling us to do. So let's do if you ever, right there. 1, 2, and.
If you ever lose your teeth.
Oh, we're at bottom of that page. Yep, yep. Ready and go.
If you ever lose your teeth when you're out to dine.
Same deal. 1, 2, go.
If you ever lose your teeth when you're out to dine, borrow mine.
One of the things that will help is to kind of keep that syncopation alive. It's if you ever feel so happy, you land in jail. That one is not syncopated. I just want you to say. If you ever feel so happy you landed. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm doing the wrong verse, sorry. If you ever lose your teeth when you're out to dine. So just watch that, teeth when you're out to dine. So let's do that one time right there. If you ever, one, and go.
If you ever lose your teeth when you're out to dine, oh, you're out.
And then let's skip ahead a little bit. Let's go to the next one, letter E. And just remember, every time we finish dig, 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 or chuck, 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 be ready to start that next verse. So this is letter E. If they ever black your eyes. One, two, go.
If they ever black your eyes, put me wise. If they ever poke your bruise, turn me loose. If they ever put a bullet through your brain, I'll complain. It's friendship, friendship, just
got it. So let's go from the beginning and do the whole thing. So if you're at home, let's stand, and we'll stand here as well. So the trick is this time is just kind of being ready to go in the next verse and be as articulate as you can. The more you can pronunciate, the better, because we don't want anyone to miss any of these great lyrics. So here's from the very beginning. Here we go. Hang on to that. Friends over all these episodes, even if we weren't before. Let's do another song, song number one. Song number one, last time, this one is pretty much in the can. It's almost in the greatest hit category. I think KTEL would love to sell this once we get it done. So this is another open, another show. Were we standing for that or sitting? Okay, great. No, that's all right. We'll sit. We're going to read it through. It says here, review all, which means just run it. All right, so see if we know it. Good luck all the way through. You're trying to trick me, half and four, half and two. All right, one more time.
Thank you.
Nice job, Mr. Jamal. Very nice. All right, and good at home as well. I think we have this one pretty well in hand. If you feel like you need a little review, you can just pause the video, go back, and do it one more time, maybe 100 times, however many times you want to do it. However long it feels great. So that one is in good shape. We're getting ready as we're about halfway through our process to our little mini concert in episode 8, so we're making good progress. I want to do next now song number 5. Song number 5. Song number 5 is Anything Goes. And this one we were getting a lot of the tricky little parts figured out last time we were together. And today we're going to work on our big stomp section toward the end. Ooh, it's going to be exciting. All right, so let's just do it from the very beginning. Not too fast. So here's the top. 1 and 2. Sorry. Transition in a second, but first let's go back to right before letter D as in dog and just get you through this little triple meter section. We waltz, but only for 2 measures, and then we're right back at it. How about just the ladies right before letter D on the words Anything Goes? 1, 2, 1.
Ready?
Ladies, this is really one of the trickier sections. So here's tenors and basses with the ladies now. 1. Time that whole little section just so you get a chance to really review that. That's the trickiest spot, I think, to get the timing. So this is right before letter D. Here's our old key, Anything Goes. Ready, and 1.
Anything goes.
It's nice for the ladies. They get all the words. The guys just get a few of them. They have this. Ooh, a glimpse of stocking. Shocking now.
Heaven knows. It's like if Frankenstein were learning this. You know, fire, good, prose, anything. So the tenors and basses just get little fragments, but that's okay. They're great fragments, but it's just kind of weird because you have a glimpse of stocking, which is kind of strange, but that's the way it is. Let's go back, move ahead to letter F, and let's do this little transition. This is a tricky little one, but what's going to happen is after right before letter G, we'll do anything. Go, O's, big break. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking. So it'll be starting slow, and then it'll get faster. So it'll be go, O's, in ba, da, be, ba, ba, be, ba, be, ba, 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 ba. Right there, when we get to letter H, we want to be at our back to our tempo that we were singing before. So let's do this. Let's go from letter F, and we're going to make it through this transition, and just keep your eyes up as you get close to letter G, because we'll need to see each other so we can be together. Here we go. One and two. Now, when we get to letter H, now we have different parts than we've had before, so it's a little different. But let's go back, before we get to H, let's go back to letter G. Can I hear just the tenors and basses, just to kind of get our parts? Because it's a little strange. So this is on the N. Ready, N. Let's do that again. What's a little tricky is, glimpse of stocking. Let's do it one more time. That was very good, tenor bass. In and. Now let's go with a little accelerando. That's the right idea. So back to G. Here's just tenor bass. And. Back and do H a little slower. So that's kind of a tricky spot for certain. So let's go a little four. I'm gonna go in four. The world has gone. Kind of slow. Three, four, one.
The world has gone back today. It goes back today.
And up.
Back right today.
And back down.
It's right today. With all skies of day.
Closer to that, and if you're struggling with this like I am, you can even just do it on do-do first and then go back and do words, but whatever. Let's see if we get the pitches first. Here we go. Let's do H on pitches, on do-dos. Three, four, one. Same tempo. Nice job, tenor bass. Three, four, one.
The world is gone back today, it goes back today, it backs white today, and day's right today. When all skies are day, the run and rise of day, I'll just sing and take a
low. You got it. Let's hear the altos now at letter H. Nice job, tenor basses. Here's letter H for the altos. Three, four, go. Good
job. Let's do altos and the tenors and basses. So altos and tenors and basses at H. 3, 4, go.
The world has gone mad today, it looks bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today. When God's rise today, the wind cries today, why does Sandy drink alone?
Ooh, let's put them all together. So the melody is in the soprano. So soprano, your part is the same. Here's everybody at H. 3, 4, go.
The world has gone mad today, it looks bad today, and black's white today, and day's dark today. When God's dies today, the wind cries today, why does Sandy drink alone?
Let's do H one last time with parts, and we're going to keep going this time, but kind of in the slower tempo. 3, 4, go.
The world has gone mad today, it looks bad today, and black's white today.
It's a little tricky because we're going slow, but we'll do I and we'll go a little faster, but not a lot. All right, so we're going to go at letter I, about this, a little faster, but not a lot. Here's letter I. Everybody's in. This is just parts. 1, 2, go.
So
in here, just the tenors and basses at I. Tenor and basses I. 1, 2, and.
So I'm not a great romancer. I know that you're bound to answer when I propose.
Let's do that again. Let's start all that. Here's I again. Ready and.
So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose.
We're having a little bit of trouble on. So though I'm not a great romancer, I. Sir and I are the same note. Try it one more time. Ready and.
So though I'm not a great romancer, I.
Perfect. Let's finish it out. 1, 2.
Anything goes, whatever goes. Anything goes.
Perfect. Let's hear letter I, the sopranos and altos. Sopranos and altos at letter I. 1, 2, go.
So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes, though heaven knows. Anything goes.
You got it. That sounds great. Let's do I, everybody. I, everyone. Actually, let's go back to H. Let's go back to H. H, everybody. And we'll kind of review these parts next episode. We'll clean them up a little bit more, but we were on our way making good sounds. 3, 4, go.
The world is gone bad today, it looks bad today, and life's fine today, and day is bad today. When walls rise today, the wind rises today, when the city jingle goes. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose. Anything goes, though heaven knows. Anything goes.
All right, I think we have an end, which is great. So, let's do this. Letter G, just remember, letter G, we're going to start slow and increase until we get to letter H. That's kind of the plan. I think we have just enough to try to do the whole thing and see what happens. So let's stand. If you're home, we'll stand as well. We're going to go all the way through Anything Goes. And if we get to the end and you say, I want to do it one more time, just hit pause, go back, and do it again. You can keep doing that. All right, here's for the beginning. Not too bad. 1 and 2 and 2. a seat at home as well. Very, very good. All right, so this is song number four. This is a brand new song for us, so we're going to start at letter A. It's a really fun song and very, very jazzy. So we're going to kind of work on this a little bit, get our feet wet for this one. So for this one, just be aware in your music, if you're reading the music, the sopranos and altos are on the top line and the tenors and bass are on the bottom line. So tenor and bass on the bottom line, sopranos and tenors on the top line. So high voices on top, lower voices on the second line. And this one is pretty easy to follow along with the word sheets. You'll see occasionally, like if you see it letter A, then there's one of those that says TB, and so the tenors and basses sing one of those bells that now and then rings, and then it says SA, then the sopranos and altos do just one of those things. So there's a little bit of that back and forth in the word sheet. So just know if you are an S, an A, or a T, or a B. So all of our SATBs are in the room, so let's do letter A. The very start is just going to be, it was just wonderful. So it was will be quite strong or stretched out. So here's sopranos only on the melody. Here we are.
It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy things.
Bum 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 bum, ba 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 bum.
Just one of those things.
Yep, we're going to do that. And it gets kind of low there, but that's the right idea. Let's do sopranos again, just to get that melody in our ears. And notice right at letter A, just one of those things, just. It carries over. On a word sheet, it's hard to hear that, or hard to guess what's going to happen there, but things goes right into the word just. So here's sopranos again. And
it was just one of those things.
This one carries over to just.
Just one.
One of those bells that now and then rings, and
just one of those things.
You got it? Let's go back to letter A and hear the altos now. And a lot of it's the same, but not all of it. So here's altos, and
it was just one of those things.
Things carries over to just.
Just one of those crazy things.
One of those bells that now and then rings.
Just one of those things.
Let's do that again. At home, we can kind of get a, really isolate that part. One more time at A. Here's altos and.
It was just one of those things. Just one of those crazy things.
One of those bells that now and then rings.
Just one of those.
So let's do letter A and put those two parts together. Here's altos and sopranos together, and here we go.
It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy things.
None of those bells that now and then rings.
Just one of those things.
Let's do that just like that one more time. That was great, ladies. So it's just getting that feel for this. It's a really fun piece, but it takes a little bit to kind of find our way. Here, ready? And.
It was just one of those things. Just one of those crazy things.
And.
Just one of those things.
Good, excellent. And our goal today is a pretty only a little bit of this, because we're going to do a little bit at a time. So our plan is only to get to letter C today. So we're going to try to get A and B really sorted out. So we're almost through A already. Here are the tenors and basses. Tenors and basses. And you sing the same part throughout. Ready? And up.
It was just one of those things.
Carry over.
Just one of those things.
So the tricky part is making sure it was just. Finding that first note is kind of weird. Here's tenors and bass again at A, and
it was just one of those things. Just one of those crazy things.
Now melody.
One of those bells that now and then rings.
You're good. good. Let's put them together. Now we got everybody. Here's letter A. Everyone's in and. As you can tell, this is a piano woman. He's just rocking and rolling over there, Jamal is. So here is letter A. Let's do that again to make sure we have it. Ready? And.
It was just one of those things, just one of those crazy dreams, one of those bells that now in the dream.
Good, so we got that much kind of going. Let's go back now on letter B. Let's keep going with the tenors and basses. So this one is not held, it's just one.
It was just one of those things, just one of those things.
Kinds of fun notes there. So let's go back to letter B as in boy. It was and a one.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those when in the start, a trip to the moon, a gossamer wings, just one of those things.
Good, and watch a trip to the moon on gossamer wings, just. That's another one that carries through. A lot of times in this arrangement, we keep rolling into the next word, just. Let's go back again to B as in boy, and we've almost got our goal of getting C learned. So here's B, tenors and basses, one, two, and.
It was just one of those nights.
Just.
One of those fabulous nights.
Watch the rhythm, just one of those fabulous flights. That's not the most elegant rhythm, is it? Just one of those fabulous flights. So just kind of keep it straight and easy. Here are the sopranos who have the melody at letter B. Letter B, it was just tenor or sopranos. And go.
It was just one of those.
Go to jazz. Trip to the moon. You really do go all the way to the moon, don't you? All the way up and back. Here we go. One, two, and
a trip to the moon. A possibility.
Good. Let's do from B again, sopranos. That was really good. Thank you for going to the moon for us. We appreciate it. Ready, and one.
It was just
time. Make sure we get the moon on gossamer wings. Ready? One and
a trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
One more time. That was exactly it. The word the, a trip to the and gossamer are the same note. Ready? And here we go.
A trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
Perfect.
Just one of those things.
Altos, you've been so patient. Altos, let's do the alto part at letter B. Nice job, sopranos. Ready? And
it was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wings, just one of those nights.
Good, you did a beautiful job. Let's do it one more time, make sure everybody at home has it as well. Here's B again. Ready? And go.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wings, just one of those
that's great. You're doing a really beautiful job on this. Here's Ladies at B. Ready? And one.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon, a gossamer beach, just one of those things.
Let's hear what we have when we put all parts together. Here's B, everything's in now. These are the whole, all the harmony. Ready? And up.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon across the beach, just one of those things.
So what's the hardest one, I think, is to hear that bass and tenor part against the accompaniment. So let's do letter B and have just the tenors and basses sing, but letter B with a couple. So here we go, tenor bass. One, two, go.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon, a gossamer beach, just one of those things.
I know, it's like, I feel like I'm in the cracks the whole time. It's a tricky part. Let's do that same thing again, just like that, because that's the hardest section to hear for the tenor bass. Ready, and go.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon, a gossamer beach, just one of those things.
Yeah, very good. That's weird, but you got it. Let's put everybody in, letter B. I think we got it now. Ready, and go.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon, a gossamer beach, just one of those things.
You got it. Woo, very nice. Let's go back to the beginning and see if we can go from A to letter C, and we've accomplished our goal for today. That was one of the hardest pieces we do in this. So you're doing a great job, and worst case scenario, if you say, I can't find those parts, just sing, it was just one, and have a party. It's great. Sing melody, it's fine. Here we go. So remember, it was, we kind of walk through these first two chords, and
it was just one of those things, just one of those crazy things, one of those birds that come in the tree, just one of those things.
Here we go.
It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous nights, a trip to the moon, a gossamer beach, just one of those things.
Woo, you made it. Nice job. Nice job, and great job. He's playing the string bass and the piano. Very nice. All right, we are going to do review a song number two next. Song number two. This is one we know real well. Night and Day. We just last episode put together the very beginning of the tick tick clock and this is the tick tock of the stately clock. So this is right from the very beginning. Let's stand and we'll do the whole thing. You've been working so hard. We're going to end with just a few pieces that we're going to just kind of run through, hit a little bit, and just kind of tweak as we're getting closer and closer. We're halfway to our concert on the episode 8. So we're making some great progress. So here is Let the Tick Tick Talking. Here we go. And this is in 4, sorry. And ready?
Like the beat of the tom-tom, when the jungle shadows fall, like the tick-tick-tock of the stately clock as it stands against the wall.
Change of note.
Like the drip-drip-drip of the raindrops when the summer showers through, so a voice within me keeps repeating you, you, you.
That tricky little thing of G, man, you're getting it. Very nice. We're going to move on to number eight, song number eight. We're making great progress on this, and today we want to do it a little bit faster than we've been doing it. So this is letter A. Let's go about this tempo. It's two, da, ba, 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 ba. And we might go a little faster, but not quite yet. So here's letter A. Ready, it's too darn hot. One, two, ready, and up.
It's too darn hot. It's too short. Darn hot.
Yeah.
I'd like to stop with my mate tonight. And play the pop with my baby tonight.
Good.
I'd like to stop with my baby tonight. And play the pop with my baby tonight. But I'm hanging up to my baby tonight. Cause it's too darn hot.
Good. I think we need to remember how hot it is. Too darn hot. Get right to it. Hot. And the more H you can put in there, hot. Just make it hotter than it is. We're this group here is from Florida, so we know what hot is. All right, so let's do letter A again. That was great. Same idea. Shorter on the hots, more H. Ready, and up.
It's too dark.
Yeah.
It's too dark.
That's it. Good.
I'd like to stop with the baby tonight. And play the mob with the baby tonight.
Do D, and here again we're getting this faster tempo. You're doing great, keep it up. Here's a D, ready and up.
It's too hot. It's too hot. I'd like to stop on the head tonight.
And up.
And blow the top with my head tonight. I'd like to stop on the head tonight. And blow the top with my head tonight.
One more. Very good. Let's stand and do it all the way through. I think you got it. That's beautiful. We're getting the feel for it. The more hot you can be, the hotter it is for me. All right, so here's from the very top. All right, are you ready? Here we go. Maybe, right? One, two.
It's too darn hot.
Good.
It's too darn hot. I'd like to start with my baby tonight.
You guys are sounding great. Nice job, Jamal. We got a really good feel for that piece. I want to thank all of our Key Chorale singers. I want to thank our accompanist, Jamal Saracoki, for all of his notes he played today, and all of you for joining us. So although we're not with you in person, we love to be with you each and every week. We feel that connection, even remotely. So we're glad to be with you. If you're enjoying these episodes, I hope that you'll share them with your friends so other people can participate and enjoy this. And new singers can register at any time. So all three volumes of these are on our YouTube channel, Key Chorale's YouTube channel. So you can go to YouTube, type in Key Chorale, and you'll find all three volumes. And you can watch them again, rewatch them, or watch them at any time it's convenient. As a reminder, we have new episodes premiering each Thursday at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and that'll be happening all the way through May 29 of 2021. So before we go, let's sing our closing song. Oh, it's Carol Burnett time. I know, it's been a great time together. Here we go.
I'm so glad we have this time together. Just to have
By the way, the piano bar is still open and Jamal does take tips. All right, so long everybody, we'll see you next time.